Sydney. Oh, yeah, okay, all right. He's his. I thought he might be Maori. And I was like, anyway. I've been living in New Zealand for the last 3 years, and so I kind of just assume everyone knows me. He's like, oh, you're Maori. I'm always like, oh, they must be Maori. But yeah, it's just a stereotype. But anyway, thanks for stopping. Here we go. So if it sounds good to them, then it must be good. That means it's time for the announcement.
Thank you.